better right now. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you too. Finally.
Yeah.
Finally. How's Tennessee?
It's good for me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you.
How's Texas?
Texas is beautiful.
Yeah.
The weather is beautiful, you know, despite everything that's going on. We're getting some really good rain, and my garden looks good. Everything is cool. Everybody good. Grows.
Yeah. Good. Tell the babies I said hi. Well, they're not babies anymore.
Oh. How you doing with that school thing with Jet?
I'm doing the best I can. I just ask him to have a whole lot of patience with me, and I try to have a whole lot of patience with him, and that's what we could do.
That's
yeah. It. You're old hat at this, though. You've been homeschooling.
That's okay. I mean, but yeah. Everything good. You know, they're logging in on their own and, you know, trying to make sure that they're staying on point. Right now, school for us is just about building integrity and responsibility. That's what we're trying to do.
Nice.
Keeping their nice. Word and getting on up and willpower and all of that.
Huh. Keeping your word.
Yeah. We didn't hardly do nothing at first when they first switched this thing over to the computer. You know, at first we were all trying to kind of scramble and figure out, you know, how we
I want to hear her better.
You can't hear me very well?
Sometimes.
Okay.
Sometimes. I think we got it now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Jay Clip. Is she hearing me through this microphone or through the iPad? Yeah.
That's what I was in here testing it out with.
Okay. Through the iPad. Okay. I'm you know what it is I'm a little far from my iPad, babe. So.
Nope.
So it's about to be Mother's Day. I'm glad we decided to do this on Mother's Day. And can you hear me?
Yes. Much better. Just trying to get my seat situated.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
All right.
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
You know, I haven't really been celebrating holidays like that. You know, man-made holidays. So I know Mother's Day is Sunday. Tomorrow? Is it tomorrow? Yeah.
Yep.
And I wish everybody happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. I just feel like it should be there every day. These women are grinding. Shout out to the teachers. I didn't know. Whew. I had an idea, but I didn't know. It's a lot of effort, yeah. Energy, patience. So much patience, so much love involved. In correcting myself, you know?
Yeah. Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, that's what it's about. It's a trip, too, because in the school system, Jay, we've been asking people since COINTELPRO to separate our learning. Kids learn just a little bit different, it seems. Like, they don't learn very well in an institutionalized setting. So it seems that, you know, they need some different things. I think it was Einstein that said, you know, putting a child who learns different in a learning environment that's not for them, it's like judging a fish by his ability to climb a tree.
Exactly.
Makes them feel a certain way, you know.
Exactly.
Yeah. Leads to a lot of things.
Well, yeah, it can be really frustrating.
Yeah. I'm ready to boogie. Oh. Ready to boogie, girl.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to say you got me first.
Which version?
I'ma play it first.
You go right ahead. I'ma play it after you.
Okay, I'm gonna say this. You can play it. Hold on, let me see. Where is it? Let's go and start it off like that. This song was written by Miss Jill Scott. You got me. My boy's the Roots. Yeah, come on. Yeah. My boy's the Roots, I think it was
Shout out.
Yeah, shout out to the Roots and Philly, Philadelphia. So we was in, I think it came out a few years before you, and I didn't know who Jill Scott was, but they played me this song, with this lady's voice on it and said, "Erica, do you want to be on the song?" I was like, "Okay, let me hear it." Heard your voice and I was like, "Whoa, what I'm going to do?" You know, because it was just so, it was dope. It was the most beautiful melodic thing. I was like, "What is going on with this?" And it was just
well, you
one
killed.
Of the most songs I'd ever heard in my life. And I didn't know you at the time. So it was like, once Karma was kind enough to let me know, we want a Grammy from that song that you wrote, sis. And Karma was kind enough to let me know who you were. And at that time, I reached out to you immediately. Your album hadn't even come out yet. And
no.
It was an instant boogie between us. And ever since then, we've been pretty tight. And I appreciate your writing and your energy. It fills us all up, you know. So I'm going to go ahead and go with this first. I'm going to hit them like this.
Yes.
Until I'm overseas on tour. And people see the Ethiopian queen from Philly taking classes abroad. She's studying film and photo flash, focus, record. Says she working on a flick and come out, click through the score. She says she loved my show in Paris at Elysium Mar. And that I stepped off the stage and took a piece of her heart. We knew from the start that things fall apart. Intent to shatter, she like, that shit don't matter when I get home. Get out of through letter phone, whatever, let's get together. Shit, you think not? Take the thought, go home, I forgot. Time passed, we back in Philly, now she up in my spot. Telling me the things I'm telling her is making her hot. Started building with her constantly round the clock. Now she in my world like hip hop. And keep telling to death.
Tell you why it's so amazing. Girl. don't know if I ever told you this. I'm sure you know, but you gave me the Roots, gave me my first opportunity to write anything ever. It's the first song I ever wrote, ever. And that's
wow.
a hook.
Wow.
But I had never wow. written anything. Quest wow. was like, what's up?
Wow.
Can you do this? And I lied. I said,
wow.
yes.
Destiny.
Yes.
Destiny.
Right.
Destiny.
And for you, Queen Badu, to sing words that I wrote. And I don't think you've ever done that again. Like everything else you've written yourself. I'm so honored. I'm so honored. I'm going to keep this thing going. I'm going to play the exact same song. And I'll tell you why. We were in New York. Yup. Yup. Take it. Deal with it. We were at the Bowery Ballroom.
Okay.
And it was myself, Rich Nichols, Sean G, and Lizelle. What's up, La? We were waiting backstage. You got caught in traffic.
Mm.
And Quest was like, you got to go on. You got to go on.
Mm.
And it changed everything. I'm going to play it again. Here we go.
I had some fun with that one right there. That shit is taking me back. Word of mouth, word of mouth.
Show me how it's supposed to
be. Huh?
How many people ready for this joint right here? How many people recognize this song? This shit right here is called You Got Me, you know what I mean?
I was terrified.
Which is called
completely unprepared.
And we got this shit, you know what I mean? And on the song, Erykah Badu is singing the chorus. This real smoothed out melodic shit, but guess what? Tonight, I'm going to introduce you to the young lady from Philadelphia that actually wrote that piece. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. And she down with the Roots crew, and she go by the name of Miss Jill Scott. I want y'all to put y'all hands together.
Rewind selector.
Say what?
You can hear the terror. You can hear the terror.
Chili from Philly. Word up. You're not ready.
I wasn't.
All right. Now, for all of y'all out there that know how this song go, I want y'all to sing along with love. You know what I mean? And if you don't know, then just open your minds and your ears and feel this shit. She keep telling me, telling me.
If you worry about when I've been on who I know, what club I went to with my homies, baby, don't worry, you know that you got me. If you worry about when,
terrified.
Check out, baby, don't let me, you know, right? Somebody told me that this planet was small. We used to live in the same building on
what's
the
up?
Floor. Never met before until I'm overseas on tour. And beat this Ethiopian queen from Philly, taking classes abroad.
She's
studying film and photo flash, focus the car. Said she working on a flick and cut my clip through the score. Said she loved my show in Paris at Elysee Montmartre. And that I stepped off the stage and took a piece of her heart. We knew from the start, things fall apart, intent to shatter. She like that shit don't matter. When I get home, get out of it. Let her vote, whatever, let's win. Let's get together, shit, you think not? What I went home and forgot? Time passed, we back in Philly. She up in my spot, telling me the things I'm telling her was making her hot. Started building with her constantly like Jill Scott. Now she in my world, I just hustle and keep telling me, telling me, yeah.
If you worry about me, I've been on who I know.
Oh, yeah.
Damn. 27?
Hey, yo, me, I'm the type that's always catching a fly. Sometimes I got to be out at the height of the night. That's where she flipping ghetto scum, oh, that ain't why. It seems like I'm on the side and you're in love with your mind. I know you gotta get that paper, daddy, keep that shit tight.
but I need some sort of love for my life. You dig me? Now I was talking with my sister from New York City. She said she know this ball player, and he think I'm pretty. So I got players, so you know it's just what you understand. And we're brothers, it's popping game. I don't hear what they say. So when you out there in the world, I'm still your girl. Put on my glasses, I don't have the time for life's thrills. So when you sweating on stage,
what's up?
When I could trust them, well, like I'm a kid for real. New York, y'all don't know what you should give them. It's still telling me,
See what?
Chicken and rap, but be that cool cat. That's what's provincial, trying to play you for the fool. Cat, if something's on your chest, then let it be known. See, I'm not your every 5 minutes all on the phone. And on the topic of trust, it's just a matter of fact. That won't bite back. In fact, so it's intact. And never ever be. I ain't no such yo, I'm a celebrity. I'm real with the real. So with this artificial, let it be. I've seen people go to love like whirlwinds. Listening to these wives and fucking with girlfriends. That's exactly the point where the whole world is. Now I'm coming, that's where the drama begins. And she likes y'all know this shit? Sing along.
T-T.
Yeah.
Jill Scott representing North Philly, y'all.
Yeah,
I had to let it go. Thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Very beautiful.
Thank you, Roots. Thank you, Erica. Oh, I'm sorry. That was my fault.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you so much.
I went to, I don't think you even knew. When you first came out, I think I had just shaved my head at this time. I shaved my head, and you were at the House of Blues of Maybe in L.A., and I happened to be in L.A. at the same time. You probably didn't even see me, but...
I remember that night. I didn't know what to do. You were backstage, and I just did not know what to do. I remember that very clearly.
I was in the front row looking up at you. I was on the front row looking up at you singing, and you sang with such passion and such intention, you know. I couldn't help but cry, you know, and you didn't see me out there. I was right there in front of you, right there. And I got a chance.
But I saw you when you came backstage, and I regretted that because I honestly did not know what to do. I was overwhelmed when I saw you. I didn't know what to do. So I was like, I just give me a minute. And I think you left after that. I wouldn't blame you because, you know, you are Erykah Badu, you know. Mm-hmm. But at the time, I honestly was just, I think I was in awe. And it was that kind of night, you know. Yeah. Yeah. So.
Well, whatever was happening that night, you let it out. And you gave it to us. You gave
Thank
it to
you.
Me.
And we you always it. Do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ah, thank you.
Yeah, you gave it to us. I'm gonna keep it going. Let me see.
Yeah.
We've had some long careers, man. Live shows and touring is my life. That's what I do for a living. Mm-hmm. I am an entrepreneur, but my business is live touring. And because there's no live touring, we're unemployed. So it's something that people really don't understand or can't even fathom. We have to create whatever happens next for us. But I miss it. And I miss the people. And I miss that exchange of energy that I was just talking about that you and I exchanged that night. But it all started for me in 1997 with this song right here. This song was on my first album. It was the lead single. And my whole demo, Baduism, was already done before I got a record deal. And you know how you go into the industry, and I really don't have a horror story with my label, but a couple of things that I would have done different. One is my whole album, Baduism, was dirty and grimy as hell. It was just dirty. It was underground. And the drums were dirty. And they cleaned it up to a place where it was super, super clean and crisp and clear, which is a choice. But I wouldn't get my shit ready. But it started like this right here. Thank you. You're gonna drop it right there.
One, two, three. Damn, y'all feel that? One, two, three. turning. Oh, what a day. What a day, what a day. The man that knows something knows that he knows nothing at all. Does it seem colder in your summertime? It's colder in your fall.
That's right. Nice. I'm feeling kind of hungry. Cause my high is going down.
Yes, what up?
Brilliant.
So, turn it back up for me.
Uh oh, we got the Teddy Riley echo.
So Michelle Obama's in the building.
Who in the building?
Michelle Obama.
No, Miss Obama is in the building.
Hello, darling.
Miss Obama. Miss Obama is in the building.
What?
That song was produced by the guy Jamal Jaborn Allah. Jamal was one of the first 5% that walked up on me, and they were gracious enough to teach me the supreme mathematics and alphabet and stay with me for the rest of my life. Very necessary for us as a people during that time. Clarence 13X brought us something that we didn't have. He restored our faith in our own abilities. So On and On had a lot of that jargon in there and stuff like that, but that's where it all started for me. You know, I was real ready to come out. That knock at the beginning, that dun, 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 dun. That was from those are the audio 2 reference. Mm-hmm. There was also a Mary J. Blige reference from Real Love.
Yes.
I was a big Mary fan at the time, and I just wanted to let her know I was coming.
Ah! You sure came, honey. And the video was brilliant.
Thank you.
That's a song I wish I wrote On and On. I wish I was in that video, just in it. That would have been awesome for me. But you did a brilliant job, just beautiful. And it's from our favorite movie.
Yeah.
The Color Purple.
Yeah.
That touched everybody. Perfect.
Thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, sis. I wrote the treatment and I gave it to a lot of different people, but this director named Paul Hunter was able to pull it off. So it was my first time writing a treatment and co-directing. And from that moment on, I took the director's hat, and I directed every other video from there, just learning from Paul. And he was super generous, you know, teaching me things and everything. So,
when you're open to learn, it makes all the difference in the world. And you've been the perfect student as well as educator. Thank you. I guess we'll keep this going. I'll go with my first single off of my first album. I wrote the treatment. We shot it, Chris Robinson and Jesse. Why can't I remember his last name? Don't kill me, Jesse. Don't kill me, Jesse.
Jesse.
It was our first time together. We fought like cats and dogs the whole damn day. And it turned out great. I was mostly pleased and really happy with what came out. So here we go. Shot right there in North Philadelphia.
Yellow Del 5.
215.
North Shout out to Yellow Del 5. The whole family, Yellow Del 5.
You can't give away of what I'm feeling.
Hey, hey, hey.
You can't give away of what I'm feeling.
To Tarot. God darn it. Thank you.
Sister girl. I know you don't understand, but you're gonna have to understand.
Go ahead,
he's my man now. What you had is gone. Our thing is sweet. Our thing is stronger than any lie you can tell on me.
you might as well give up. I see your intentions, you can't handle the truth. He let you go a long time ago, now it's time to turn him loose.
You can't give the way of what I'm feeling.
You're getting in my way. You're getting in the way of what I'm feeling. My feelings, you're getting in the way of my feelings. Sugar, honey, girl, fly, fly away. I've been a lady up till now, don't know how much more I can take. Queen shouldn't swing, if you know what I mean. But I'm about to take my rings off, give me some Vaseline.
Go to go all day with your face, girl, you better chill.
Chill, but I mean it.
You better back down before you get smacked down. You better chill.
You better relax yourself.
Go to go all day with your face, girl,
he's my man, girl. Nobody else has.
You better back down before you get smacked down. You better chill.
You better back.
Look, I remember after that, it was a lot of drama about writing a song or being in a song or creating a song about fighting somebody. But at the time, I really felt like ass should be whooped. Like you've gone a little too far. And I think that there are a lot of different stories when it comes to women. That you can't just, you know, box folks in. Some women can scrap. And at the time, I wrote about one. Moving on, drinking wine. Salud.
I'm digging it. I understand. No, I love incense and tea, peace and love, but I'm not trying to win a war. Can y'all please tell me if I have a delay? Is there a delay on my phone at all, Jill? Can you hear me as I'm talking to you right now?
I can hear you.
Okay, good.
Yeah, and you look beautiful.
Thank you. I feel beautiful. Thank you.
You look it,
so
baby.
So do you.
Thank you. So happy you. To be home.
You happy home?
I am.
Good. Me too.
Longest I've been home in 20 years.
Yeah, man, me too. Me too. You know, it freed me to be able to create some other things besides the things that I create on stage. You know, it's, you know, there's a lot of devastation in this world in the past couple of months. Devastation, but there's also equally a lot of rebirth for a lot of us.